Kazakhstan, 17 kilometers from the city of Kokshetau. Severe weather with gusty winds. Winter temperature reaches minus 40 and summer plus 35. The unique gold mining company of the country, Altintau Kokshetau. It's a part of Kazakh manufacturing giant, Kazzinc. The country's largest Vasikovsky gold deposit is being developed here. The ore of the deposit is difficult to enrich. Therefore, to get higher results, the factory developed an integrated ore dressing technology using utmost advanced methods. Current mine's production is 8 million tons per year. Company employs more than 1,800 employees. Mine pit is developed by cyclic flow technology. To maintain continuous production, new and more powerful mining equipment is regularly being acquired. One of the recent purchases is Liebherr R974C demolition excavator. This 132 tons machine is designed for bench cleaning in the pit. Its main goal is to prevent falling of overhanging stones and overburden masses that represent a great danger to people and equipment. This is the only excavator in the Republic of Kazakhstan and the third in the CIS. Its advantage over similar models is the largest outreach of 41 meters. As employees' safety in the mine is the main priority of our company, mine management decided to purchase Liebherr R974C demolition for bench cleaning from IPC machines. Further, we will see the performance of excavator and how IPC machines will provide service. We hope that purchase of this unique excavator will have a positive effect on our productivity. Safety first.